27 gauge needle. It's a great needle like that. I usually use them again on the lower face to treat the lines in the jawline. I might use them in the neck, the lines in the neck. It's quite thick for a little bit thicker skin. And I'll be using them in stomach area for stretch marks, skin tightening, thighs, and again, arms, for example. I like them. Again, this is my first choice. For me, probably it'll be too thick, but again, even for my skin, I probably will be using a 27 gauge needle video threads for lower jawline. I haven't done them. They're a little bit too thick. I'm too scared to do it myself. But yes, for our clients, definitely that will be my one of the first choices.